Yeah.
Getting wild, girl in the club with me.
Come over here, let me talk to you for a minute.
Hi my beauties, welcome back to my channel. So today I have this glowy pink full face makeup look using all the garnish products that I love. So if you want to see how to get this makeup look, then please keep on watching. So at first I have used this garnish sheet mask, which is called Garnish Horsewell Miraculous Silk Mask, and this mask is really refreshing and good for your skin before you apply any kind of makeup. And after that I am applying this VDL Lumilayer primer, and this primer is very luminous and perfect for my today's glowy tacked makeup look. As my foundation, I'm mixing Garnish HD foundations, and I'm in the shades 02 and 21. So Garnish sent me two different concealing and contouring palettes. One is the big one and another one is the small quad, and I personally love to use the big palette. So from this palette I'm taking this banana color creamy concealer, and these concealers are really pigmented as you can see and well blendable. And to set the concealers, I am taking this Garnish loose powder, which is my recent favorite, and the shade is 02. After that, for my full face, I'm applying this Garnish Vita Lumiere Matte Compact Powder, which contains SPF 25. The shade I'm using here is 20. To start off my eye makeup, I'm applying a concealer as my eye primer, and I will be setting this with the same compact powder. So first I'm applying this reddish orange color with my MUA E3 blending brush as my transition shade, and later I will intensify the color more and to blend the shadows evenly I'm using my Sigma E40 brush. Garnish Goat Hair Blending Brush, I'm applying a dark brown shadow to define my crease. Invincible. Then I'm taking this Sugarbox quad from Garnish, and the quad number is G308, and as you guys can see how pigmented these shadows are. We'll be right back. Now I am taking this whitish pearl shadow to apply on my inner corners and to highlight my brow bone. Then I will apply this garnish matte black eyeliner, and to line my lower lash line I am using this garnish black waterproof kajal. Then I will apply some coats of garnish mascara, and then I will apply my falsies. So here I'm applying the same shadows on my lower lash line with my Sigma E30 pencil brush. So back to the face makeup, and here I'm applying the dark color to contour my face with Garnier's eyeshadow brush, and to blend I'm using my Elysium brush Beta. Then I'm taking this Garnier Shimmery Bronzer to warm up my face. As my blush, I'm applying the mixture of these two amazing blushes, and I will give all the information and shades name in my description box down below. Please don't forget to check them. And to highlight my face, I'm applying the champagne color highlighter. And as this is a glowy makeup look, you guys will see me using a lot of highlighter. And to apply this highlighter, I'm using my Sigma F35 highlighting brush. For my lipstick, I'm applying Garnier's Velvet Matte Lipstick shade 13 and Garnier's Liquid Matte Lipstick shade 908. And to finishing off my makeup, I'm applying Garnier's Matte Finish Setting Spray. So this was the video, guys. I hope you all enjoyed and you all had an amazing time watching this video. So if you like, then please don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you in my next video. Till then, take care and lots of love.